But if it's not applied, it's just laid dormant in you. determination alone is what will get you to that point. Persistence, even when they say no, keep on going. Even when they say come back, make sure you come back. There's a story told of Russell Simmons. He was someone that we know who he is, but when he early on he started, he said he wanted to work at this particular store and apply there. And every time they go, they said, we don't have a job for you. And he said, you know what? I became one of the workers. They didn't have to tell me. Every morning they opened the store, I was up front sweeping. I was fixing up and they're looking, what are you doing? You don't work here. He said, it's okay. And he came back consistently to the point where they forgot that he didn't work there. They forgot that he didn't work there. They said, okay, well, since you're doing this, I might as well do this too. And the rest is history. There's sometimes when you have to show up. You have to show up consistently to the point where they forget that you don't work there. They'll say, okay, well, you need to accompany the mayor to that meeting. And as you accompany him in there, they're going to be giving you some things that you need to get done. And it's given to you alone. Amen. So we have to be persistent. There is something to be said about individuals who don't give up easily, who pray, who is faithful, and who has hope.